Minister of Sound.
The next song that we're going to play, I was going to play on this instrument, which is called an Appalachian lap dulcimer. Now, do you have something in Germany that looks like this? Does this look familiar? Mm-hmm. He's saying, sort of. Any idea what you would call the instrument that it kind of looks like? I'm doing research, Jeff said, and the researchers said, I'm trying to figure this out. Anybody have an instrument kind of like this? A sitar? Maybe something like that? A zither? A zither? Maybe. Well, we like to think in Western Pennsylvania that we invented this instrument. But I think the truth is, like so much of our culture, it came with the immigrants who came from Germany or England or Scotland or Wales, and they brought with them their music and their traditions, maybe not their musical instruments because they had to make their way up into the mountains and they couldn't take their instruments, but when they got there, they all shared their stories and their songs and created something very unique, which is our Appalachian culture. The song that we're going to sing is called Drag Lines, and it's also about mining, but a different kind of mining. Drag lines are those big machines that go up and strip up all of the land to get at the coal that's right underneath the surface. And this song was written by a woman from our region who saw that kind of mining, strip mining, for the first time, and the devastation on the land.
Where we were born, must I weep and mourn?